Hello comrades, how you doing? This is Artyom, surviving in the lands of Metro, huh? We got out of Metro and everything and very good stuff started to happen. Killed the freaking carass, the starfish, you know, the tsarfish, my bad, not starfishes. Very, very, very bad to say. Okay, where is the boat? I need to go regroup with my team, eh? Okay, let's see if we ever encounter the big fish again, huh? Okay, the boat should be somewhere. I don't know. There it is. Should be somewhere here, eh? Where the hell is the boat? That guy gave me wrong intel, eh? Ah no, there is the boat. We are left with shrimps, but we don't see the big carass swimming anymore, eh? Okay, where do we have to go? We have to go there.
Artyom, I see you.
There we are.
Come up here on the crane.
Oh, she's showing me with the light. Hey, hey, my wife is very smart, huh? She shows me the way, you know. This is love. Love always shows you in the correct direction, eh? Любовь, любовь, прекрасная штука. I said that love is a very good thing, eh? Okay, well, I remember there was a lot of narcomans in this area. Okay, but where does she want me to go again? Ah, the ladder. Ah, there we go, light. I love my wife. She give me, you know, the correct directions, eh? All the time. Very good, smart, beautiful, and strong woman, I must say, eh? I love
here.
Yes, my love. I know you're here. I found your lights. Thank you. Hello, my love. Ah!
You made it.
This is love, boys and girls. This is love.
I was worried sick while you were running around in that terminal. Yermak said you brought the sleeper carriage. You are simply the best.
I know, yes.
Sorry, I'm talking so much, but I missed you.
I miss you too.
Okay, okay, back to business.
I miss that booty of yours too.
Damned cough. I guess I spent too much time in that dump. So they
she
have
has
more
a good
guards
sniper
than
rifle,
we anticipated.
Yes?
It seems risky, but Crest says such caravans are usually commanded by a captain. So if we capture him, the others will surrender.
Ah, so we're talking about that, huh?
They have about 15 guards. 4 at the tugboat ladder.
15
at the pier. Sam will take the right flank. Come in, Sam.
I'm in position. I can see a guard.
Duke is
the
to
left
of the hangar.
Come in. Come in.
Duke in position, ready to pick the guard off.
Idiot is on the far crane.
Ready for action. Got a mark on everyone on the pier.
Crest has scouted
Let's
out
see.
The basement.
There's only 2 of them here. Busy repairing something, so this seems to be the best spot for quiet entry.
Well, Artyom, we're all set. You managed to get out of the church quietly, so let's make this one the same.
Yeah, it's no fun.
Oops. I already got busted. Artyom, not the sneaky picky type, huh? Okay, I start to hate this Kalashnikov, huh? I'm gonna take a drabash next time, 100%. Oh my god, this is not good, eh? Bad, Artyom. I guess we need to do it the old school style, eh? Take the nose and say hello to somebody's Shea. Shea is neck, yes?
There's only 2 of them here. He's repairing something, so this seems to be the best spot for white entry.
Well, Artyom, we are all set. You managed to get out of the church quietly, so let's
I
make
get
this one
busted
the
now.
Yeah, it's no fun beating up immature soldiers like them.
Cut the chatter. All right, Artyom, you're in charge. You call the shots.
Perhaps we should wait for dusk. It might be easier then. Some of the guards might fall asleep.
You could rest here in the cabin in the meantime.
No, no, no need for that. We are all ready for action. How can I get out of here? Okay, maybe dusk is a good idea.
Hey, what's up there?
There he is! Open fire, he's been spotted!
Whoa! Medic. Oops, Sam! My bad. Hello, 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 how are you? Oh, that's a good guy, huh? No problem, minus 100. I need all these components. Where are they shooting from? Huh? Ouch!
We've a man down here. There he is! Fire! Visual! Up there! Get down! Reload! I surrender,
eh? Surrender, of course. Surrender is always a good option. You see, all you gotta do is shoot some guys and they surrender. This gun is good. Okay, let's loot this place. What do we have here? Okay, where are the guys who surrendered? Oh, they have pig. New components. That's good. Wait, he surrendered.
That's enough fighting for me.
Good. Stop. Fine. Just knock him out. That, by the way, it's Sam, yes? No, it's not Sam, it's idiot. that matches his nickname, idiot. The guys are surrendering him. And he still shoots them, eh? I want to get loot. Give me my loot. Ah, okay. Although I'm injured, no problem. I don't want to waste my medication. I'll just sleep when the time is right. I think I'm not the sneaky picky type, yeah? I should take the Drabash instead of the AK. AK seems to be not my type. Oh my god! His head is flying! Hello, you give up, yes?
Don't shoot! Don't shoot! I can pay the goods, take them! You can take the goods! Stay calm, it's us!
Hello! So what you tell me now?
Great job, Artyom!
Artyom, all of our guys are fine! You did great! Shame we couldn't do it quietly.
So, you guys ready to set off? Too late if you're not, we have no time to waste.
Good luck, guys. I hope the winds are fair and the water music smooth. And Artyom, watch it out there.
Oh yeah, we're gonna need that luck, all right. Fair winds. Hurrah! Man your stations, weigh anchor! We're gonna go about halfway there, then wait in the reeds until about 4 o'clock. We want to get there early in the morning, when the fog is the thickest and they are sleepy after the morning prayer.
All hails to the seas, ladies and gentlemen! The Artyom is victorious.
Artyomich, Duke, we're on final approach. There. See that fire at the very top? That's the control post. Well, it used to be anyway. Now it's a shrine, blade. Closer to God than the top, you see? That's where you have to go. I'll distract the guards now. You are sure? Catch the line! Ready!
Hey, sailor! What did you do to your barge? What you gonna sell now?
Whoa! You're so funny!
Jackass, блядь.
So, Artyom, shall we move? Whoever gets there first wins. Break a leg!
Okay. And again, my friend. Okay, good.
You arrived. Say to slaves! It's like you missed the morning sermon.
Well, I didn't.
Have medkit? No medkit. Let's get one medkit just in case.
But it's so early. Just tell me what he said.
Okay. Again, gun modifications. These are humans, so better do it the sneaky picky way.
Our guys rushed over to save the Holy Father, and the heretic killed most of them. They say he wouldn't touch you if you surrendered. He also didn't harm the unarmed folk that just happened to be there. He hasn't lost the last of his humanity. Not to mention that
easy. Don't rush.
There's a rumor that people saw her
Did he see me?
You think they might attack?
Who knows? They are heretics. May the Zarfish devour them.
Yeah, they only hurt their minds.
Bad time to sleep, my friend. Anybody taking a shit?
Simon's back.
Back? But he and Creel vowed to eradicate all the demons. You don't just come back after that.
Well, ask anyone. They got captured by heathens, but
hello.
By old Simon just got called a thief, that's all. All the stories people tell not to go.
Oh, he has the drabash.
No, he did not. He came back and made a huge fuss at the church and got his grave too. Now we will be praying for that heretic instead of Simon. You got that?
Let's change.
Oh God, for a heretic? It would please God though. That's Simon.
I have my modifications for the shot.
He just made the sign of the cross, kissed the altar, and went back to the demons.
Yes. What about Kirill?
He's doing crap. But it's dirty, huh? Damn it!
Don't you worry so much.
These guys don't take care of their guns, huh?
The four eyes didn't come back. God save his soul. He didn't even go out to fight a demon.
Wait, what the hell?
Well, you know,
where are my modifications?
Now you don't even know what's worse.
Oh crap, man!
To
need to be careful with the modifications.
The
you can lose them, turns out.
Well, how about I come with you? We'll do it together for sure.
Don't even think about it. I'll handle this.
Okay, and let's not put on the laser.
You need to change your mind.
All right.
This water. Still, I'd rather have it this way. It's always some rats or something. You run around like crazy.
Oh my god, man. Let's save.
What's that movement over there?
It's your imagination, my friend.
Nothing again. Satan's minions be damned! What's over there? Looks like there is someone standing. Fish protect us.
Fish protect us. Oh, I have an idea.
Looks like it was Satan's trickery after all. Protect me and shield me from evil.
Hey, what would that be? That rattling noise. I'd better check this out, just in case. This evil is lurking here, I'm sure. Yes, looks like it was taken away after all.
There, the campfire!
From evil.
There it
Where is that dog, brethren? In the passage!
Damn it. These bastards, man. Oh, sneaky picky type is not Artyom's best side. Got busted that easy. I need to learn how to throw these stupid things, you know. Let's try again.
What is that rattling?
Oops.
Such are the rewards of selfless service to the true faith. Fortify my soul.
Can I take it back?
There was some shadow here, no doubt about that.
What's in the passage, see?
Freaking hell! Damn it, man! And they still busted me. Come on! I need to somehow take out that guy and then the other guy with the knife, you know? Crap. I'm not gonna give up. I wanna do it. Let's do it again. If we fail this time, I'll screw these guys.
What's in the passage, see?
Who is that?
Man, that dodge. Show your head and you die. Lol. That was funny, wasn't it? Oh, balalaika. Somebody crying. Okay.
You know, I've been thinking, what do those heretics want here?
They just want to get to the other side, that's all.
And what's so nice over there on the other side?
Crap. Ooh.
Where?
Where we are not.
Why is that? We are the justice of the Father Celestius.
Easy.
Explain it better. Why is it better where
we are? Easy.
What's the point of explaining it to you? You're just look around when the heretics might be here already. Everywhere. Look around. The rise are young and shout if you see
them. Have done her right there.
Yes. What's not to get?
It's just me seeing things again.
Sorry. But you're the bad guy. Let's save.
And the breath of evil, and from its temptation, and save our souls the way you saved our lives, to serve your will and confirm your power here on earth again, just as you have confirmed it in heaven. And give us strength to triumph over Satan's minions, and punish us, should we prove unworthy.
How the hell did I miss? That was a good one, huh? It was very good. Oops. Shoot one, knife the other one. I love this. This is so good, eh? I hear someone cry. I need to help. Квас. But I can't get in this house. It's coming out from this house, that's for sure. Crap. Okay, fine. Let's go. Easy. Okay, Molotov will not work.
And even more so, do you reject Satan's deception? That thing they call electric?
Let's try, why not? It was fun though. If these guys don't have no loot, I'm gonna be angry. Okay, they have loot. Crap. Okay, no, let's load this. This is crazy. Artyom is a killer, is a psychopath. What a boom!
The cursed gift the enemy gave to the fools! That they would fancy themselves above reproach, above God, and more powerful than him! We reject! Amen, my children! For the electric current is Satan's temptation and his poison. Only those who reject electricity will be allowed into the kingdom of God. Only those who remain unsullied by its corruption will be let through by this army.
Glory to the fish!
Crap! Better to blow them up, man. Blow them up and kill them all. What a pain. Blow them up and kill them all, that's it. We don't do it the sneaky peeky type. Get more damage. That's it. No more sneaky picket type. There we go.
Amen, my children. For the electric current, he's taken temptation and he's
now we are good.
Only those who reject electricity will be allowed into the kingdom of God. Only those who remain unsullied by its corruption will be led through by the charging.
Oop. Ow, 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 ow. They have grenades, man! Party! This I like! Kalashnikov very loud, I like too! Come on, say chikaboo! Ow! Freaking ass. They are smart, huh? What the hell? Fun, huh? Come on, show your face. Damn, I missed. There you go. Good night, baby. What? They have no loot. Look at this guy. Oh. No, they have no loot. All of this wasted. Crap! Shut up! I need more ammo. No sneaky peeky style. Thank you.
Ах, крэп!
Freaking massacre, huh?
Damn, in your face, mate!
Oh my god, I forgot to speak Russian accent, eh? I got carried away a little bit, eh?
Oh.
Shut up! Nice! How many dead guys, huh? Oh, look! This is love! This is love! Это любовь, дамы и господа! Это любовь! Not the sneaky picky type, eh? Crap, I got too carried away. I keep forgetting making the Russian accent, eh? It's funny, eh? Any more idiots? No? Modifications. That's it. I think I wasted more than I got from all this. These guys hate me now for very bad. Hello! This is Artyom.
So you got me in the tactics. You took Katya, and now you have me!
Damn, you are quick, Artyom. Look, old man, we're just passing through. Let us through peacefully, our guys won't shoot, or this place is going bye-bye. Katya, you don't have to worry about her anymore, understood?
You're deceiving, Katya. You must pray to the Lord for forgiveness. But for murdering my children, the children of God, you will burn in hell until the end of days!
Duke, I actually killed them all. You... this thing. No!
Aurora, full steam ahead! Do you got me? Artyom, get away! I'll take it from here!
No! Duke is going to die? No!
Artyom, jump!
Duke! Нет! За что? This is my fault, isn't it? Yeah, I killed Duke. This is karma for the massacre I caused in that place.
We left Volga behind. The endless expanses of Russia stretch before us now. Regretfully, Duke was not destined to see them.
I cannot believe it. My game crashed. Oh my god. Well, we're gonna call it the end for this episode here in whatever case. Guys, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. Yes, if you want to find out how to survive these lands, let me know in the comments and by subscribing to the channel, and I will help you out. Alright, всем до свидания. Пока.